Hi again there guys, I'm here from Paint and Pinot giving you some top tips for all things art and design. And in today's video we're going to do a step-by-step tutorial on how to produce this really effective looking beach painting from above that includes both sand and of course those water reflections. Coming up. So the colours we're going with today guys are simply the warm variations of all the primary colours plus the titanium white. Brushes wise, we're just going very basically with the four, the large flathead on the right, we've got two round headed brushes in the middle, and then the fine detail brush on the left. And the trick to this painting is to be able to produce a really effective tertiary colour, of course the ultimate tertiary colour being brown, where you mix all of the three primary colours together. So here we go.